What's up guys, Dreaded Skater here, back with another video, and today I'm gonna be telling y'all the difference between one of my favorite pairs of skate shoes versus not too good of a pair of skate shoes. But first, we're gonna get into some skating.
Before we go any deeper into this video, I want y'all to know that your boy is not sponsored by Vans, and that if you aren't already, please subscribe to the channel and support me. Thank you. Let's get back to the video.
Alright, so we are outside now. I'm a little bit sore, to be honest with y'all, because I got thrown to my hip a lot at the skate park yesterday, and I also tried this. Which I ended up not getting because I had to go after like two tries. So next time I'm at the park, I'm gonna get that for sure, but I'm sore. That's what I'm trying to get to, is my body hurts a little bit. What I'm gonna try to do is get like a few tricks that I think I could get pretty quick. So let's see what I can get done. I think I'm gonna skate for say 20 minutes, I guess. And we'll just see what we can get done in 20 minutes. So let's get straight into the tricks. So I've done a video on Vans before, but that was my review on Vans Pros. Today what I'm going to be doing is showing the difference between the Vans shoes that are made for skating, which are these ones right here, and the Vans shoes that aren't made for skating, which are these right here. There are a few differences between these two shoes, and I'm going to get right into those right now and just tell y'all why these are much better for skating than these, and why if you haven't tried these for skateboarding, then you really should, because these two really don't compare. When I first started skating in Vans, which was about a year ago, I really had no clue what the difference between the pros and the regular ones are. And now that I've been skating these for about a year, or like not these specific ones, but just a whole bunch of different Vans Pros in general, I really kind of think I know what the difference is. And for me, the biggest thing to start off with are the insoles. As you see, those pulled right out of the shoe, and these insoles are just great. I've talked about these in the last one, and these are called Ultra Cush insoles, and they're just really good for skating. Since I've been skating with Ultra Cush insoles, I haven't had any heel bruises. And for these, the regular Vans, the insole doesn't even pop out. Like, you have to rip it out. And, you see how, like, you have to rip it out? But this is as much as I'm going to try to get out. As you can see, it's not the same thing. It's really thin compared to the heel of the Ultra Cush. And you can see how I can squeeze that like a stress ball. And this is, like, this is really hard. This is, like, some type of rubber. And that's not going to protect your feet if you're jumping off of stuff. It's like not having an insole at all, because it's just hard. Like, I would not want to jump off of stuff with these. And I used to, because I used to just get regular Vans thinking that they would skate like the Vans Pros, and they really don't. So those insoles are not good for your feet. So that's one thing different between the regular Vans versus the Vans Pros. Another thing I noticed is that I don't know if this is just me, but these regular Vans look way more slim than the Vans Pros. Like, these look a little bit more bulky, and I would say they do look different. Not too much different, but I think you can tell, like, the difference between how big the shoe is. Vans Pro just looks more bulky, in my opinion. I would say that the normal Vans do look more stylish, but the reason that the normal Vans are so much less bulkier is because they are so much less durable. These are gonna last you really, really long when you're skating them. You should have they last me about 3 to 4 weeks, depending on how much I'm skating. And for me, that's pretty good. These Vans Pros are gonna last you so much longer than any other normal Vans would. And I would say that it's definitely worth spending a little bit more money to get the pro version so that they will last longer, and it will save you money in the long run than buying these shoes more often than you would these. And this, in my opinion, is very, very important. If you're gonna get a pair of canvas shoes, if you know what canvas is, this is canvas. It's like more thin, and then this is suede. If you're gonna get a pair of canvas shoes, make sure they are pros if you're skating in them, because the canvas on the pros won't rip through quick at all. I had a pair of slip-on pros that were canvas, and they didn't even form a hole in them. So if you get the canvas slip-on pros or any canvas pros, then you should be set. But I remember skating a canvas pair of just regular Vans, and they would get messed up just so quick. And for me, it's all about saving money so I can have shoes last longer. So that's why I think it's better to spend a little bit more on the pro shoe and have it last longer. I've also had some people tell me that they had a problem trying to figure out the difference between the pros and the regular ones when buying them online. And most of the time when you buy the Vans pros online, it will say Vans, maybe the style first, but it will definitely say pros somewhere in the name of the shoe when you buy it. And if not, it usually has all these different things that show different parts of the shoe. And if you look at the inside, it will say Ultra Cush on the insole. Or most likely, there's descriptions when you read when you buy the product, it will say Ultra Cush. As long as it has the Ultra Cush insoles, you know that you're getting the pro version of the shoe. And in my opinion, the better version to skate of the shoe. Also, the pros come with this sticker, and anybody who buys normal Vans knows the sticker that they come with. I don't think I have one right now, but I'll put a picture up on the screen. So yeah, if it has this sticker, it should be the pro version of the shoe. And yeah, that's really all I have to say about them. I think I'm gonna go outside and skate both of them, just do like three basic tricks, one on flat, one off the kicker, and one on the rail in both shoes, and just see if I can feel a difference, and I'll tell you what difference I feel between the shoes when I skate them. So let's go do that.
The filming in the original clip for this got messed up, but basically what I said is I'm doing a kickflip on flat, a kickflip off the kicker, and a front board on the rail in both shoes, and trying to feel the difference out.
When I was doing those three tricks in each shoe, I really felt that this shoe had way more board can feel. Like, I could feel every little bit of concave that my board had. But that could be bad, because even when I did that little kickflip off that little kicker, I really felt the impact. So if I would have landed primo, I don't know, I probably would have been out for like 3 months, because I can feel every little bit of impact in these shoes. Like, if I were to do that big impact I did that I showed earlier in this video, I would have been done. My feet would have been destroyed. But these, you do have less board feel, but it's only because you're not gonna feel every bit of impact. Like, I didn't feel anything when I was doing my tricks. I personally like to skate a mix between lots of impact and really techie shoes, but even I felt like I had too much board feel. I feel like it could be possibly because I've been skating these for so long, but it felt like I felt too much going on in these shoes. And so for me, these would be the option. Like I said, they're gonna last longer. They're gonna protect your feet better. And yeah, I mean, it's the way to go for me personally. And no, this video is not sponsored. I wish it was. If someone from Vans is watching this, you know, help your boy out. Send me a couple shoes, you know. Wear a size 10, you know. You know, take what you want with that information. But I love these shoes. And if you haven't tried them, I really recommend them. give them a try. Like, you need any more information on the shoe, then you can watch my other video, why Vans Pros are the best shoes or something like that. I'll put it in the card. And if you still want more information after that, then you can always shoot me a DM at dreadhead_skater. And other than that, that's the end of the video. I hope this video could help you out. I hope you learned something new if you didn't know already. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to the channel if you're new. Like I said earlier, please follow me on my Instagram, dreadhead_skater. And other than that, I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.